Our last performers this evening are an ensemble called Trio Voronia. Was I close to it? I was. Okay, good. I'm improving. It's been 4 days of writing names phonetically so that I can say. So, Trio Voronia. I should have quit while I was ahead. Okay. They were formed in 1993 in the town of Voronia in Russia, where they met while attending and being classically trained at the Conservatory of Music there. They were discovered by a very high-ranking musical person in Germany whom I don't have a chance of pronouncing. They wouldn't even write it down for me. While they were busking in the subway in Frankfurt. That's how they were discovered. They were playing Bach. They now tour the world with instrumentation of a double bass balalaika, domra, and a bayan, which is a Russian traditional chromatic accordion. They perform with astonishing virtuosity and delightful artistic innovation. Please welcome Trio Voronia.
Thank you. player, composer Richard Galliano. The piece called New York Tempo.
Thank you.
by Russian composer Vyacheslav Chernikov in our hometown Voronezh, and it is called Voronezh Cowboy.
Thank you.
Trio Boniers and Anson Duell will be signing CDs and having photographs in the lobby behind us right after the performance. Coupe Mondiale participants, please do not leave. We know some of you are leaving to go back to homes tomorrow. Please do not leave without signing the huge Coupe Mondiale banner back in the lobby. Please be sure you do that. Thank you very much. Don't forget, concerts here every night this week, and concerts every lunch hour, noon to one, at Centennial Square. And the grand closing of the Coupe Mondiale on Saturday night. Thank you very much. Good night.